top five presidents: Lincoln, Washington, FDR, who you've written great work about, TR.
I would put him there, yes. Even though he didn't have a crisis, he brought the government to where it needed to be to start dealing with the industrial problems that were rising, yes.
Used to be Woodrow Wilson, and he's kind of fallen out of that spot. Would you say Ronald Reagan?
I suppose you'd have to say that in terms of creating a generation of conservatives, as he did, what happened with the Soviet Union and the fall of communism, which he had a role in, that he had an ideology that then took hold for decades. Yes, I suppose you'd have to put him in there. I mean, I may not agree with, I would generally argue that in somehow expanding social justice and equal opportunity is a mark for who makes the great presidential roots. And I'm not sure, you could argue that in communism, I suppose, in anti-communism. Yeah, I suppose I'll put him in there.
There you go. Well, let me say that having grown up around politics, The Making of the President, 1960, was always my favorite political book from Teddy White. This now, to me, Team of Rivals, is the best political book ever written. It is an honor to meet you, and every time you come back to Ohio, I hope that you'll come on and we'll talk more
about
the presidents. So nice to meet you. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.